All right, so we got a ruptured implant. You can see that even though it's ruptured, it's not leaking all over the place. It's held its form. You can push it out and it all pops back in. So these new implants are pretty safe. Took it out, didn't have to do much cleanup. And squeeze as much as you can there, and it all pops back in. So silicone gel implant.